I hate to call it brownwood because it's my beloved brownwood. I love it. It's something I studied and loved since I was young. And all of us that collect and deal in it, we love it. But the value has gone down. Part of the reason that brown furniture has not held its value is that the young people today are growing up in a world that's digital and we're on the internet and all that. And forms like a writing desk are gonna be completely obsolete. Like, what's writing? What do you need a slant lid for? Or cubby holes to keep information? We keep it on our phones, right? So all these forms, like a sideboard fire screen that used to keep people's face from being flushed near a fireplace and had chippendale or Queen Anne legs, those are obsolete. Sideboards, because we don't use fancy silverware anymore. So all these forms of furniture are becoming just dinosaurs. So how do you have a market unless you want to have a museum house of forms that are no longer used? It's almost like vessels that can only be used once. Unless there are young people coming into the marketplace that can be energized about this furniture, I think it's tough to keep the price levels up there.